Welcome to this step-by-step guide on how to sign up for Mining Race. In just a few minutes, you'll learn how to create your account and start your mining journey. After clicking the link, go to Join Mining Race. You can now download the app if you're on mobile, or continue on the web where the experience is the same on both. This is the main screen where you can create new wallet. Now fill your information and make sure your email is correct. Now use a strong password to keep your account secure. Carefully read these instructions and get ready to secure your wallet with a 12-word secret phrase that allows you to restore it at any time and anywhere. Now, store your secret phrase in a secure location, preferably on a piece of paper. Click Backup manually. Now complete the missing phrases to confirm you've saved the words. Remember, if you lose these words, you will lose access to your wallet. Now click Next. Check your email inbox for activation. You will get this message after activation, and now you have an active account. Click to log in and enter your password. You are now on the Mining Race main screen, where your balance is displayed and you can join the race by buying a spot. You can check your crypto wallet to receive cryptocurrency, and you'll notice it supports three networks. I recommend using BNB due to its low fees. Step 2. Buying a spot. Click on Activate Racing Spot. Here are the available spot plans: Platinum, Premium, and Starter. The mining card and device limits vary depending on the plan. Let's proceed with Platinum. Add the invite code found in description or copy it from the blog. Click on Add to Cart and Next. You can now add cards to the spot immediately or choose to purchase them later. You can apply a promo code to receive a discount. Make your payment using crypto or with a card. Cryptocurrency payments are made directly from your wallet. For card payment, enter your information to complete the payment. Step 3. Buying cards. This is my account after buying Platinum Spot, where I can add up to 40 cards and 15 devices. Now let's add a card. Select your preferred card based on our recommendations from the blog. Add to cart, then next. Paying in the same way of spot purchase. Now I will show you my account after a period of mining with 26 active speed cards. This is the race spot balance from mining and my wallet value in USD. You can view your cards and check income and monitor it directly through AntPool. Here you can check the hash rate and account balance and monitor performance in full transparency. Thank you for watching. Be sure to visit our blog for the latest updates on Mining Race and other platforms.